Pronounce it correctly. American versus British. This is considered as the ninth longest English word in use. It is a colorless, slightly water-soluble, non-flammable gas with a chemical symbol of CCl2F2. It has 23 letters and 8 syllables. Die, clue, row, die, flu, row, methane. Dichloro, difluoro, methane. Dichloro, difluoro, methane. American. Die, clue, row, die, flu, row, methane. Dichloro, difluoro, methane. Dichloro, difluoro, methane. British. Please hit like, leave your comments, subscribe, and share this video. The longest English word in American and British pronunciations.